Very nice to meet you both. My name is Rove.
I had a dog called Rove.
Excellent. Firstly, do you know who our Prime Minister is?
Yes, McGowan.
Mark McGowan.
McGowan, of course. He's also known as the State Daddy. He's in charge of the state. Do you know who's in charge of the country? Do you know what a ScoMo is?
Nope.
Let's close our eyes and think about what a ScoMo would look like. I'm seeing
a few tentacles and two eyes and three mouths.
Three mouths. William, describe your ScoMo to me.
Tentacles, three noses, one eye, two mouths.
Well, I think he has white hair.
He has white hair, sure. I would sort of say if Shrek wasn't green,
it would be him.
A bit like that?
Yeah,
that's fair. That's a fair description. If I was to ask you, Sean, what is climate change, what do you think it is?
It affects the Earth by making the Earth hotter, which affects the wildlife on Earth.
Right. That doesn't sound like a good thing.
Yeah, it isn't a good thing.
It makes life out of balance. Climate change is because of carbon dioxide, and we're releasing too much carbon dioxide into the air.
That sounds terrible. What can we do to fix that?
Maybe eat a bit less pork, a bit less beef. Eat a bit more chicken and a bit more fish.
Oh, what's beef doing wrong?
Cows fart and then they cause methane, and then the methane warms up the earth, and then there's a hole in the atmosphere.
From the cows farting?
Yes.
What about the chickens? Are chickens, don't they fart as well?
Not really. Their feathers usually catch lots of their farts. And obviously fish don't fart because they live in the ocean.
Do you think kids should be able to go to this conference with all the grown-ups?
I'll say yes, because they can mess it up.
Who, kids could mess it up or grown-ups can mess it up?
Grown-ups can mess it up.
One final thing, on a scale of 1 to 1 million, one being lowest, a million being the highest, how important do you think protecting the environment is?
Probably 1 million.
1 million.
What do you think?
I think I'd rather do infinity.
Wowee! I think we just saw six future prime ministers there at Churchland's Primary.
Yeah, they're too cute for politics.
They're very, very good point. Very cute and very smart kids as well. It's a worry though that kids have to deal with such intense issues at such a young age these days.
Yeah, totally.